Welcome to my class. In this video session, we will talk about cluster computing versus grid computing. In cluster computing, a set of homogeneous computers work together in synergy to solve a complex task. Cluster computing is a type of computing in which several nodes are made to run as a single entity. All connected computers on the system run the same application simultaneously. The computers and connecting devices in a cluster operate in the same physical location. In general, a local area network connection is used to connect nodes in a cluster, but internet could be used to connect nodes. Nodes here refers to computers. So there are number of computers at one particular location. They are made to work as a single entity and they collectively solve a complex problem. Look at this example, cluster computing. All these computers are at one particular place and they are connected with bridge. Bridge creates a LAN. Now we have three different clusters. And all these computers are collectively solving a complex task. Grid computing. Grid computing is a technique in which the idle processing power and storage power of computer system in the network can be efficiently used and making network into a single large virtual system for resource sharing dynamically at runtime. It means number of computers are there which are not doing anything, they are standing idle. Those computers which are standing idle, their processing power and their storage power are used to perform a complex task, and all these computers look like a single large virtual system. Look at this example. These are the resource provider. Their systems are standing idle. This is the user organization which will make use of idle resources of different users. There is one control node in between user organization and resource provider. All these computers are standing idle. Their resources are used and controlled by the control computer. And they are linked to the user organization's computer. User organization harness the power of these idle resources. This is grid computing. Now the difference between cluster computing and grid computing. Narrow and widely distributed. In case of cluster computing, a group of computers are devices that work together in a way to give the appearance of single large system. In case of grid computing, widely distributed computers and resources are used to accomplish an objective. Hardware and software. All nodes have same types of hardware and software, particularly the operating system in case of cluster computing. In the grid computing, all nodes have different types of hardware and different types of operating systems. Type of task. Each node performs the same task controlled and scheduled by a software. In cluster computing, every computer performs the same task controlled and scheduled by a software. Whereas in grid computing, every computer performs a different task. Type of network. In cluster computing, this is the case of homogeneous network. In case of grid computing, this is the case of heterogeneous network. Location. In cluster computing, the devices are located in a single location. Whereas in grid computing, the devices are scattered over the different locations. Emphasis. In the case of cluster computing, the emphasis is on the performance of the system as a single unit. In case of grid computing, the emphasis is on resource sharing and utilization of ideal capacity of devices. Now let us look at the grid computing and cluster computing similarities and differences. First, we will look into the similarity part. In case of grid computing and cluster computing, both these type of computing, they solve computing problems by connecting computers together. Grid computing and cluster computing both solve computing problems by connecting computers together. This is the similarity. And the difference, the biggest difference is grid is heterogeneous network and cluster is homogeneous network. Heterogeneous network means it consists of different types of hardware and software. Whereas in cluster, it is homogeneous network, which means all computers have same type of hardware and software. Thank you very much.